please make welcome to the spotlight stage, The Lovers.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody.
How's everyone doing?
Doing well.
All right. Well, we're excited to be here. This is our first CMA Fest officially, and this is an awesome welcome, so thank you for being here.
This first song we're going to play is a song that I wrote several years ago. It's a song called Louisiana, which is where I'm from. I'm from Shreveport, Louisiana. It goes like this. We hope you like it.
Actually, the first one on there, and there's two. two more, and we're going to end with another one that's also on the CD. So check that out, and say hey afterwards. We'd love to meet you guys.
Well, this next song is it's a song called Winnebago, and it's a song that it's kind of about, you know, just leaving your home behind and starting fresh, living on the road, which is what we pretty much do anyway. We're on the road most of the time, so it doesn't sound like a bad idea. So this is a song called Winnebago.
Yeah.
life goes on. Even when the money is gone, life goes on. We are so thrilled to be here. Like Amanda said, this is our first time being a part of the CMA Fest, so we're really honored to be up here and to have been chosen. I think we got time for one more too. This is another song that's on the CD we have available. It's a 3-song EP, because we're working really hard right now on getting a full album out. But it won't be ready till, we're shooting for October, so. But this song is on the EP, and it's also available on iTunes if you want to get it there. But this is a song that we wrote with our friend Adam Searing, and it's called Let's Get Lost. First, it's called Let's Get Tuned.
This guitar is way older than I am, so it takes a little work.
To be loved by you.
on the other side. We are the Lovers. Have a great day.
Hey, let's give it up.